I heard a story from one of my daughters. She was telling me how one of the teachers that she heard about, there's one teacher that every single day, out of the 30 girls in the class, she would pick one girl. Rachel, bechavot, today's your turn. And they already know what's going on. Now, someone that sees what's going on, they don't have a clue. What in the world? She's pointing at a girl. The girl stands up. She leaves the class. What happened? She didn't do anything wrong. The girl leaves the class, down the corridor, down the stairs. Outside the main entrance, she goes to the sidewalk. She goes like this. She goes like this. Okay. Back into the building. Up the stairs, the corridor. She goes back into the class and she tells the teacher, I didn't see him coming. She was training her girls. Every day, a different girl. Go to the sidewalk and go see if you see Mashiach coming. To instill into them, Ahakelo ad sheyavo tzipita lishua, to wait for Mashiach every single day of our life. Making sure that we're going to mekayem the words of the Rambam. That not only we know he's going to come, we're being mehakeh for Mashiach to come. Thank you.